Hi guys, welcome to the Daily 2.0 Bet. Another week, another reason to be here and to talk about the Champions League matches today and tomorrow, the Europa League matches on Wednesday, and so on till the end of the week. Another great week full of football, full of great matches, Champions League quarterfinals, also in Europa League, the second legs. Also, after that, we have some interesting matches next weekend in the top five European leagues. So let's start. We are filming this for Tuesday, April 16, 2019. Two great matches on the card. Champions League, second legs, quarterfinals. And first of all, we have Juventus versus Ajax. Ajax managed to hold Juventus to a 1-1 draw in the first leg, but I think that this time it will not be the case because Juventus are another animal when they are playing in front of their fans. Yes, I think that Ajax can score in this match. I think that they have a pretty good team, very, very young, very aggressive. They will press high once again. They will play their football very creative there in the middle and up. But Juventus have the experience, plus they have Cristiano Ronaldo. Unfortunately, Ajax are missing Taliafico due to yellow cards. He suspended for this match, so that is a huge blow for Ajax. So Juventus, huge price in my opinion, 1.7. I don't think that we will see a draw match, 1-1 going extra time and stuff like that, because I really think that Juventus will try to get the job done in 90 minutes. They will try to score at least 2 goals, and if they score 2 goals in this match, I don't think that they will concede 2. So first, on this double 2.0 bet, Juventus to win at 1.7. Second of all, Barcelona versus Manchester United. Barcelona won the first leg, but without impressing. Manchester United had their chances in the second half. Now they are forced to attack from the first minute of the game and overturn the deficit from the first leg. Barcelona at home are absolutely brilliant. So, but I still think that Manchester United can find the back of the net if they play the correct 11. And I think that they play the correct 11 because Solskjaer right now is forced to start in attack and to start to push. Yes, I know that Barcelona will dominate the possession. They will impose the rhythm. But I still think that Manchester United will at least find the back of the net once. And the odds are beautiful for that. 1.52 with the Betfair right now for Manchester City to score. So total odds of 2.58. Juventus to win at home against Ajax. And Manchester United to score in their match, in their away match at Barcelona. That's it for today. See you tomorrow for the Wednesday card. Thank you for watching and have a brilliant week. Best of luck with your bets. Bye bye.